How do you feel? I've never like vlogged at a table before, so I have no clue like how to not be awkward as shit about this. But Ty isn't gonna come until probably noon to one-ish to give me food. But hello.
Hi.
How are you doing? I am waking up. It's pretty much the mood. I grabbed my G Fuel this morning. That's how we're going. We are about 2 hours into the convention. I had one of my best friends show up, Mariah. And hi, you want to be in my vlog? People were like, hey, can you make a video? I've never been to a... Hi, this is my table friend. Tell me your socials.
My name is Sunny Doom Cosplay. I am on Instagram at SplendidTreasure88. We do cosplay, we do jewelry, we do all kinds of good stuff.
And she hella fine. All right, so I noticed that I didn't show you the behind the scenes of my table. I mean, like, you saw the behind of the table part, but there's more back here. I decided not to bring my t-shirts for this show. Usually I have a backdrop that has t-shirts hanging from them, but I need to press them down and make them better. So what I keep here, it's really, really messy, but you know, it works for me. So this is a Fat Max. It is like a trolley-like toolkit that I use to keep all my stockings. We've got button parts up here. We've got some stock, our money, just things. I got my G Fuel. We got our stickers in their organizer. Back here is where button parts and extra things are housed, but I also use it as a shelf for stickers and everything, and then our button store back here. This tote carries everything from like our bags, it has our grid cube, everything that we need to haul is in there. Plus I had like my jacket and snacks in there. But usually at the end of the con, we'll pack everything down and we'll put it in that tote. We have another 55-gallon tote, that's what that is. But we have another one that has all the t-shirts in it, but I need to take inventory of that. That's why I didn't bring it for this one. All of you said you wanted to see life at a con, so I'm doing my best to take videos and be kind to people. But yeah, thank you for supporting me. I appreciate that. I've had a little bit of downtime during the convention today, so I thought I would draw potentially a new emote. We got Chunky Picky. I don't know what the tagline's gonna be or what we're gonna do with it, but we're working on it. Ty's having some fun over there, chilling, playing Pokemon Go. It was a good time. It was a great time. Hi, so we have 30 minutes left of YuriaCon, and then we'll start packing up and like talking to other vendors, making some connections. I'm super, super excited. This has been an amazing experience, and I'm hoping we get to sign up for next year. It's an amazing show. Got to see a lot of people that I went to school with, a lot of people that are still in the school that I went to, and they got to come and talk about the game with me. So that was like really, really awesome. Ty's been here being an amazing supporter. Right now he's a little bored, so he's on his phone. We made so many friends. I got a new pair of dice that I will hopefully get to use in Ty's D&D campaign that he's working on. Let me see, let me try to open them one-handed. Yes, I'll be making my own dice, but you know, I wanted to support another small business. Also, like, look at these. Look at these. Tell me these are not sexy. Like, those are so freaking beautiful. I have a business card for them somewhere, so I will put their information in the bottom part below. But I've had an amazing time. Our next show is going to be EvilCon in 2 weeks on the 18th. And I'm going to be going to that with my mom. So I'm really excited. You guys will get a mom vlog and it'll be a great time.